There's milk, glucose, malt, and thick, thick chocolate in a Mars.